Facts aren't enough. Post-truth will not tumble under the bombardment of more and more and more data. We now have a duty as supporters of liberal democracy to communicate facts in a way that recognises emotional as well as rational imperatives. And that this is a very, very difficult task. Politicians, for example, really do need to align factual claims with emotional significance. You know, obviously, they shouldn't sacrifice